All right, so now that we're back from our side, let's go back to thinking about this application's programmer interface. So I talked about planning, and I talked about learning, and it turns out that there's two other kind of sub-processes or sub-components that might be useful to think about that kind of relate these quantities together differently. One is the notion of a modeler. What a modeler can do is take transitions and build a model out of it.
That makes sense.
And a simulator is kind of the inverse, where you can take a model and you can use it to generate transitions. You can actually kind of imagine running around in the world just by simulating that world. So this is generally not a very hard thing to do, though there's certainly applications of reinforcement learning where this simulator is extremely expensive because it's simulating a lot of things in the world. And this modeling problem, you can think of, again, as a kind of machine learning problem, right? Trying to map this kind of information into models.
So you call them subprocesses. So does this mean that one way to do learning would be to do modeling and simulating so that I had models and I knew what the reinforcement function was, and then I could just do planning?
Yeah, that's a really good idea. In fact, let's look at different ways of gluing these things together.
Okay.